Hey, Mom.
Yes, Erika.
Can we go to Joe's Burger Shop?
No.
I'm very hungry, so I want Joe's Burger Shop.
Erika, I said no.
I want Joe's Burger Shop. I want Joe's Burger Shop. I want Joe's Burger Shop. I want Joe's Burger Shop.
Erika, for the 1,000,000,000,000,000,000th time, I said we're not having Joe's Burger Shop, and that's final.
Hey, Kimberly, there's no more food in the fridge.
Hey, Erika, did you hear that? There's no more food left in the fridge, so this means we can go to Joe's Burger Shop, just you and me. Fair deal.
Yeah.
Welcome to Joe's Burger Shop. How may I take your order?
Yes, I would like 3 triple bacon cheeseburger with 5 chili cheese fries, a large cherry cola,
6 fish sandwiches, a large root beer, and a strawberry milkshake.
I hate to say this, but we are currently out of strawberry milkshakes.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
Young lady, how about you get a vanilla milkshake instead?
Why?
Erika, it's because they're currently out of strawberry milkshakes. Why not get a vanilla milkshake instead?
I get what I want. I get what I want. I really want a strawberry milkshake.
No.
Erika, stop acting like a spoiled brat. Either you can have a vanilla milkshake, or you can have nothing. Your choice.
Hey, Mom, I have an even better idea. Why don't we go across the street to get a diamond ring? Then we could be safe and you could engage me.
Erika, I said enough of that attitude. Now everyone is looking at us.
Well, you really want to engage me. Then why didn't you say so? My left hand is out. So engage me right here in Joe's Burger Shop. Engage me. Engage me. Engage me. Engage me. Engage me.
Kayla, I think we should get out of here.
Yeah, things are getting crazy in here.
Oh, so you're not going to engage me, Mom? Fine, I'll engage Joe's Burger Shop instead.
Erika, what on earth is wrong with you? You destroyed the entire Joe's Burger Shop restaurant. You idiot. You are grounded.
We are going home, and you're getting absolutely nothing.
No. Mommy, I'll behave, I promise.
Erika, stop crying. This is entirely your fault. Stop crying like a baby.
Mom, all I wanted was a strawberry milkshake, but I didn't get one. That's the reason I asked you if you could engage me.
No, Erika, you didn't get a strawberry milkshake because they didn't have any left. The guy asked if you wanted a vanilla milkshake instead, but you ended up destroying the entire Joe's Burger Shop restaurant. I believe we're going to be in a lot of trouble and end up on the news.
I am really sorry.
Apology will not work this time. You have got us into a lot of trouble. You even scared a boy wearing a maroon sweater and a girl wearing a white t-shirt away because you pointed your finger at me. How dare you?
Okay, I am really, 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 really sorry. Can we at least go back to get 6 fish sandwiches, a large root beer, and a vanilla milkshake?
No. Because you have destroyed Joe's Burger Shop. I believe we're going to end up on the news and in a heap of trouble. When we walked out, the building was on fire, the police were there. We had to get out of there fast or else we would be in a heap of trouble. Thanks to you, we're going to be in lots of trouble. You're grounded, 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 grounded.
This is AKGOA. Channel 10 Action News Special Report.
Good evening, I'm Cubs Rule 2040/Cubs Rule Productions. We have breaking news regarding an incident that occurred at Joe's Burger Shop. A girl named Erika didn't get what she wanted, and as a result, she destroyed the entire restaurant. We'll take you there when Melissa has the story. Melissa!
Thank you, Cubs Rule 2040. A major incident occurred here at the now-destroyed Joe's Burger Shop restaurant. This is what is left as a result of the incident. The chairs and tables have been torn apart, the counter and menu board has been destroyed, and there is a lot of food splattered everywhere. And now joining me is the store clerk. What exactly occurred in this incident?
A girl wanted a strawberry milkshake, but I told her we didn't have any at the moment, so I offered her a vanilla milkshake instead. But no, she pointed her finger at her mom and then went on to destroy the restaurant. I was thrown to the other side of the building, but didn't suffer any injuries.
Thanks for your story. Now we're back outside where we have 2 witnesses at the scene. What exactly did you guys see in the restaurant?
My girlfriend and I thought we'd stop here to have dinner, but once we got inside, Erika was raged at the fact they were out of strawberry milkshakes. Then he pointed his finger at his mom, asking her to engage him. At that point we, along with a couple of our close friends, decided to get out of the restaurant right away.
What is wrong with Erika these days?
Thank you for your story. And now back to Matt in the newsroom.
Thank you, Melissa. Now you have Erika and her mom here in the newsroom. What exactly occurred?
Well, Erika pointed her finger at me asking me to engage her like I'm her girlfriend. It was so crazy.
But mom, it was their fault that I didn't get what I wanted.
Shut up, Erika. If you hadn't pointed your finger and destroyed the restaurant, none of this would have happened.
I told her I was really, 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 really sorry. I asked her if we can go back and get the vanilla milkshake, but no. I'm now so grounded, 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 grounded.
As you can see, Erika and her mom were having an argument, and Erika is crying because she didn't get what she wanted.
Don't worry, Matt. When we do get home, she is so grounded, 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 grounded. There will be no TV, no movies, no video games, no computer, no iPod, no ice cream, no Joe's Burger Shop, and furthermore, she will be watching baby shows and living at home for the rest of her life. Let's go home now, Erika.
Wah 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 wah.